Has this happened to you? Where you want to enjoy that hot cup of coffee, but you can't because a paper cup is too hot to hold? Well, it's a good thing we have our 3D printing pen to help us out with that. If you want to know how, just stay with me and keep on watching. that's it for today's project. I love reading your comments. Feel free to leave a comment down below. Like, share, and subscribe if you haven't yet. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on our next project.